Hey. I need to get some batteries out the car.
Oh, in a city car?
Yeah.
Did you shave?
Yeah, I did.
Nice. Looks good.
Thanks. Oh, it's the shirt. It's an like small. I need to get batteries. Hidden. Cars. My jacket in your car?
I mean, it's hot out.
It's still winter. Did you get my text from earlier? Shoemaker Levy 9. Those were the comments that we saw down there, over there in the line, remember?
No.
Of course not. It's on Discovery Channel. We have video. Oh, shit, it's Shoemaker Levy 9. We're trashed as hell. We're at a beach. And I'm standing there like this, like, oh shit, there's Shoemaker Levy next. We were at that beach. When we saw Shoemaker Levy 9.
No, what the fuck are you talking about?
The comets in the sky that were like, we thought it was like a fire, like, string. It was a string of, like, fire comets.
What's this?
Like 2-3 years ago.
Places further down. We just have to walk down that way. Is that them?
Yeah, right? I'm gonna get in the sand. You only hate those bitches? Yeah. So, like, I was over here. I don't remember who had the camera, but I remember telling somebody, quick, you need to, like, video record. So I was, like, standing over here.
bobcat across the field.
It was like over there.
The bobcat?
The comets.
Bobcat.
Yeah, those were pretty cool too.
Okay, remember we were here and we heard one like... I wonder if you'd be able to talk maybe. Over down here, come on.
It's a bottle.
Perfect!
The fishies are gonna get cut, assholes.
We could go on top of the cliff if there wasn't somebody already up there.
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
There's somebody up there, too. Oh,
maybe she's smoking me, too. Oh, fuck. Why is everyone out here?
I thought that was a guy.
Oh, fuck. I can't walk in this.
No, I'm so crazy.
I can't.
Guys
are awesome.
I guess
that.
Maybe I think they're probably
smoking too. They're like, I'm okay. What, they're like family. The dam? There's another beach if we keep walking.
Like my shoes.
Yeah,
and like all that mud.
Okay. Oh. You get onto the path up there. Oh. We didn't walk on the path.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you want to get here?
I got you.
I have sexy photos from over here.
Excuse me? Oh, what's that on this wall?
So she broke my ball. Is that it right there?
No, this is it.
No, your shit's shattered. It's gone. It's done. For life.
Oh.
Here we go.
Did you
bring
it later?
You didn't even use the
bowl.
Yeah.
I found it.
I think that
bowl
gets shattered.
Aww. It was the coolest one.
Do you think there's one too?
I don't know. I'd rather imagine I got it from Glitch.
Oh, you blocked it.
Expecting we could have just sat on a rock, because I've never been down here and seen someone else down here.
Ever.
I know, right? Like, I've never seen anyone down here, and there's, like, so many people down here. It's probably because in the neighborhood. What assholes. They're like, we live in the neighborhood.
We're going to turn these woods into public area. Like, fuck that.
You should have gone
bare feet. Bare feeted? You should have gone bare feeted.
Bare foot?
I'm not getting it right now. I'm gonna be rolling up his pants like I'm Tom Sawyer or something.
Yeah. Good luck in you. Okay, don't step on any glass because people have like their glass bottles down here.
Okay, I'm just gonna
screw
this one. I think it
feels
nice.
Sure.
It feels
nice. Oh. Orgasm on your feet. Right?
You can just screenshot any of the video. I don't care. It doesn't even tell me.
You look cute today, girl.
Not a lot of compliments.
I know.
The guy at Chipotle was like, you look great. Oh my face.
You look groovy?
I think he's like...
But she does look groovy too.
You look groovy.
You look groovy as fuck.
Letter.
Oh.
Why are you zooming in on them?
Stealing my spot. I don't think so.
But they're sitting, they're probably sitting in there
writing. I think they're either reading a book or writing something.
Yeah, I don't know. I think they're writing a book.
They're like, I'm sitting
in. This is my diary.
Just trying to get the inspiration sitting on the spot.
Marco.
Hello.
Wednesdays. I've shot a pistol over here.
Ew.
It was really fun. My friend that works for the government had a bulletproof clipboard because he, like, specializes in buying, like, funny gadgets and gadgets for his spy agency.
Huh? Really bad stuff.
And we tested out the bulletproof clipboard. It was pretty cool.
Really?
Yeah.
So what kind of gun?
I think he had his, like, pistol. He also owns a shotgun.
Did he survive the shotgun?
No, we didn't have the shotgun out that day. When we had the shotgun, we had a rope swing, and we shot the rope, and the rope fucking destroyed itself.
Hello.
Oh, this one time I had a rifle and we were down here and I got to shoot at a frog. I tried shooting the frog, but the frog kept on jumping away.
We run the world. And an awful one was there.
It's like 70 right now. It's
like 79.
80. It really is.
It really is. Let me check that.
77 now, whatever. It was 79 at Plato's.
Yeah. Still nice though. Hi.
Yeah, now it's still nice. Look at this thing. What did you use? What's Alexa? What did you use to...
the silver stuff?
Air duct duct tape.
Aluminum foil tape and resin.
I've asked people to fan fund me. They just tell me I'm a cool ass show.
They tell you you're a what?
A cool ass show. They love my channel.
But they don't want to fund you.
They think I'm.
So they're worthless.
Yeah.
Molly was talking about how she wants to start her. Show. Streaming. She's like, I want to start streaming.
I want to see that.
But she wants to be a gamer.
Yeah.
She's like a streamer. Cool. Like, she plays games.
She was
like,
cool.
She was like, yeah, like, people, like, guys will, like, donate money to me just because, like, I'm a girl playing video games. And I was like, oh,
can I need more video games?
Smart. Smart for her.
Yeah. I know, John. You'd be more successful as a YouTuber if you were a girl.
I told Jennifer to be an online streamer.
Well, I just think men are really pervy.
I make money.
So.
What?
So I feel like I make money.
To be honest, most of my fan bases are fat older people. And they're like 35s from Canada.
Oh. Canada. Montreal, Canada.
But that's okay.
Vancouver.
And Ohio, for some reason. I think it's, like, Marie's friend. She's like, you tried to seduce Chase last time you hung out with him. I was like, no, I didn't. You were smoking up nine people in Sydney's car.
Sydney
has a treat for you. Why is it JCD on at Play-Dohs?
Because Jamaica was Jamaica Chang was JC, so I had to be JCD.
She Asian?
No.
Why is her last name Chang?
She's black.
Chang a black woman? Last name? For real, I've never seen like a white person with last name. Or like a non-Asian person last name Chang.
Yeah, last name Chang.
That's cool. Nice. Wasn't she a bitch though?
No, she was really cool. But, like,
who didn't like her? Someone like didn't like her.
Bree loved her. Bree and her were, like, really good friends.
Oh, wasn't it Kat that didn't like her?
No, Kat was, like, good friends with her too.
Because Bree was, like, Kat started becoming distant from me when I became close with Jamaica.
Oh, yeah. I actually liked Jamaica.
Oh.
I did, too. She's awesome.
Really?
Yeah.
What? Who was? Someone had a problem with her. What, wasn't it Michaela or something? Because...
Because of her...
Cause the car thing, right?
Yeah. Probably right there.
I mean, that's TBH told me I thought you bought those shorts, but it was Jamaica. And I was telling everyone you bought those shorts.
That's fucked up.
Weed and Megan, because you make me crazy.
That was cute.
I kind of didn't make that up.
You
want
to go jump
in there? Is there a stem right now? Oh, it's right there.
You're pagan Jews now.
Underneath his hand.
Look at our new pagan Jew.
Me? Why am I pagan Jew?
You're pegging people and you're calling them Jews. I just Steinmarted you. I just threw a stem at you.
Chew it.
You know, if you smoke it, it gets you high.
Yeah, well, it has less THC in it, but it will still get you high.
Yeah, I did it once, and it kind of got me buzzed.
Yeah, I mean, one time when me and John were super desperate, like, we grounded, we used to, like, put our stems in a pile in his room.
I have a big stem in my car.
And then we, like, grinded it all up and smoked it.
It'd get you high.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't as high as, like, if you were smoked bad, but, like, you still felt, like...
Why am I not in Australia?
Yeah. It tastes worse, too. It tastes like pine tree. Mm-hmm. Smoking tree. Like
visitors in my closet. I can't omegle. Like, every time I get on omegle, I either see, like...
Oh, ash teeth or,
ash teeth. Ash teeth cooching. Or, you
John's
know...
John's
coochie-coochie.
John's coochie-coochie number one.
Oh, why? She doesn't omegle anymore.
Exclusively at Kohl's for 20 minutes. John's coochie-coochie, yes.
Wait, that was right after. He went to Kohl's and did what?
Coochie-coochie number one.
Gucci Gucci number two.
Honey, that's not released yet. Don't speak of it.
I'm sure we can go swimming. It's like 100 degrees out here. I'm fucking burning up.
I feel good.
It
sounds like not. I mean, there's shampoo on it, but it's
not. Yeah, it just feels good. The way life should be. That's when I got high on break, I just kept thinking to myself, the way life should be. Because the weather.
Really? It's like not even the same. It's like dirt now.
There's water.
I look like an aborigine.
You want it? There's water.
There's water, babe.
Beautiful. That's not dirt, that's hair.
Yeah.
Go over there. What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're
embarrassing me.
What's a Neanderthal?
That's like before a homo sapien.
Yeah, we're homo sapiens.
Yeah. Not those homo sapiens.
It's like a half monkey, half human, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, a Neanderthal like caveman? Is that a Neanderthal?
Is my butt like really dirty? John?
No, it's fine.
Okay, good.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, what?
It's not that cold now. Just sitting in the sun over there.
Yeah, it's
Kitty dipping your arm in the cold water.
I thought you were gonna ask.
What?
I don't know.
You thought I was gonna ask
that?
Wednesdays.
Can't call it yet. She didn't say Marco. Hold on.
Sorry, what did you say Tuesday?
Wednesdays.
I already said Tuesdays.
No, I said Polo before you.
Bitch, I saw her. I saw her grinding it up. She obviously gets
crazy.
Guys.
Dude, leave another round. Best out of
Is it dirty?
I do now, don't I?
Best out of dirt.
How about...
Hello, Wednesdays. Martha's lip. She's horrible.
I walk up to those people on the rock and just be like, just walk away.
Oh my gosh.
Weird recorder.
Fuck it and record.
John, why aren't you answering me? Go do it. Why won't you call us? We're drop dead and boring. Steven, why won't you call me?
Damn it. You're getting a little tasty. Right?
I don't know. He went out with that, like, Tina head girl and... She went back to Texas and took him with her.
No, that's not Tina.
What was her real name?
Oh, that's cute. I was like trying not to close my eyes.
You mean get it with the river in the back? Oh my god,
I think it's Mondays.
Ew, I'm such a fat Kelly.
Oh.
What? I'm such a fat little Kelly.
You're like, Kelly really wants to hang out with us.
She does.
His hair dough. Baller. Whenever I zoom up on this girl, she always gives me like ugly faces.
I always say yeah.
have no life. What? Thank you, ma'am. And record it. I am. So cute.
Why did it be summer? I want to swim. I just want to swim with the dolphins. I'm going to Disney World next month, and I'll be able to swim in the nice warm pools there. Girl, I really wanted to take that triangle bikini today, but Jen was watching me. I was like, I fucking really want that triangle bikini.
You should have just bought it. I would have been like, okay.
But I wasn't sure if it was going to fit me yet. I wasn't sure if it was going to fit me, and I obviously can't tie it on. I really want it, though.
Damn, you're not John proportions.
It was orange, but it actually looked really good. I don't know, I really liked it. It was orange with the black outline around it. It was really cute. It was really, it was like super cute if I was like tan. So it's tan. You have a cigarette?
Yeah, I do. That's like the white quartz shit. It's not clear quartz.
Ooh, don't walk over there. Wait, see if it's something.
There is some jasper here. And greenstone.
What's jasper?
The jasper is the red one.
What kind of rock is that? Because
this is the Bridale River. They did a lot of construction upstream to like make that bridge. Help me find a redstone.
Yeah, no, I mean, there's a lot of them.
You saw me, like, the outhouse, so everyone was like, looking around, like, because we were in the area that had down to them, so everyone was, like, filming it, like,
it's okay.
Isn't this one jasper? That's fun.
Did you enjoy that?
It's smooth.
Ask a question.
That's
why I know. I was like, did you enjoy that?